Her wedding's in 2 months.
Okay.
In Missouri, so she's eloping. She realizes that she's in a time crunch. She's pregnant.
Okay. I mean, bias might be good, like Elizabeth Fillmore.
Fillmore might be beautiful, you know, right? And we could do a rush on that.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
all right.
This is good. Thank you, I was freaking out.
Okay,
please
no problem.
Stay near me. Dorothy was helpful. I mean, but I'm still limited to what I can pull for Katie. But I'm thinking in different ways now, which is awesome. Unlike some people, Randy, who would have taken over my appointment. You see that? That's the money. That's what I'm talking about. Abigail. I have a gorgeous bride for you.
The one from the mannequin.
Look how you, when you walk, you see that? You see that movement?
Oh, it's so pretty.
Oh my God. How do you feel?
I love it. It's actually really comfortable too.
Very light.
Yeah.
It checks all the boxes.
And the slit.
And the slit. Amazing, so that's your sexiness.
Yeah, I like it.
I love it.
What do you think?
Don't you stay. Oh my God.
It's pretty, right?
You look so
you're so cute.
You're
right.
So cute.
Oh my God. Abigail, what are you feeling right now? Girl, take deep breaths.
I told you to wear something ugly first.
but Abigail.
I know.
Belt.
Yeah. With the belt in.
Just there's tissue
some
spite.
I know.
Let me get a belt while you pull it together.
The Christian Siriano dress is gorgeous. Absolutely stunning.
Ooh.
That's pretty. I love the gold. I love this dress. Great sleeves. It shows a little bit of the chest. It's beautiful. So this is the first one, so I want to try some more. You did great first start.
I was praying. Beyonce helped me out.
Real good. Beyonce helped
me out. She looks amazing.
I set my mom loose on the floor today, and I'm just hoping she doesn't get into any trouble.
I think it's a little too low in the back for me.
You're like a little modesty, right? And that's a little low.
Very low.
I'm Randy's mom. I am. And today's my birthday.
Happy birthday.
I'm 93.
No, you're not.
My birthday was 2 days ago.
Oh, was?
Yeah, I'm 30.
Oh, well, good for you.
Katie's wedding is 2 months from now, and she has a baby on the way. I mean, I'm hoping this is the dress, because I'm running out of options. So then it has this really cool double back.
Oh, my God.
That's your open back. Let's go show Miss Abigail.
Oh my God, this is to die for.
Yeah.
Yes. Look at this one.
So we just threw a little wrench. This is everything. You're stopping the show right now.
I love it. This dress is dreamy. It's so beautiful.
I am just so distracted.
I know, I said, I've got, something has to like, they have to like take it in or something, or like, no?
I still don't like that, like, this very like drapey booby thing here. Like,
true. I'm gonna be wearing this dress in front of a lot of golf professionals, and golf is a very conservative sport. And I'd like to be conservative, but I don't wanna look back on my wedding day and think like, oh wow, that's boobs.
This is when you and I get married.
Okay.
I'll wear it.
Okay, deal. Deal.
We love it, but this is not it.
Not it.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
So I'm going to put you in the robe and have a few more things I want to pull.
Okay. Okay. Perfect.
So Dorothy gave me a dress and I've lost it. Oh, there it is. Hey, gorgeous. So,
okay. You
wanted color. I got you color. Yes.
Okay. Oh, wow.
So it's not, there's no sleeves, but it's an off the shoulder moment.
Okay. It's a little bit
pinky.
I think I'd more like rose.
Got it.
Less... You know what I mean? It was like cotillion or something.
Got it. Got it. Not a woman's dress. This is
right.
She's a bit young for you.
Right.
All right, we'll pass it up.
Okay.
I do want to try this one.
Okay.
We would have to order this dress for you.
Yep.
This is not something you would take with you.
Okay.
I think a little bit of a baby bump would be really cute with that because of the rouging that happens there.
And we'd have to order it. A larger size.
Yeah, right? It's huge. I mean, it's too tight, 100%. Can you breathe?
Yes.
Short breaths.
Oh.
Okay, so is there anything that you look awful in? I cannot find a dress at Kleinfeld that looks bad on. How do you feel?
I really like it. It's very form-fitting. That's my only thing I'm worried about.
Are you focusing on your hips, on your delicious hips?
So when I look at it, that's what I see first.
Okay.
What do you think, honest? Do I look old? This definitely looks like a second marriage dress, like I'm getting married on somebody's back porch, and this is what I picked out.
It's not doing its best for you.
Right.
Like, what are you not seeing?
Okay, dream-wise, if you have this.
Yes.
Long sleeve, draped back.
Oh, like a cowl neck.
Yes.
Let me see what I can find.
Okay.
Okay. So close. I'm all out of tricks. You don't have time to try on these dresses, girl. You need to order like yesterday.
I thought it was a done deal.
I thought it was a done deal too. She has this vision of being covered, low back, super clean sheath, even maybe a cowl.
Is it structure? Is it charmeuse?
Well, it's a charmeuse, but then you
bring
have
it.
This bit here.
I would bring it. What do you pull this
I
one?
I pulled these two.
Fabulous.
So I think we'll show her this, and then I'm gonna maybe have one of the style girls look for like the
hammered silk.
Thank you. Okay, okay. You want a dress? I got you dresses.
I see that.
I'm just bringing you what I have that fits the flow.
Okay.
So this is Carol Hannah.
This is really beautiful.
Okay.
And I like the high neck.
The high, do you like, because I'm trying to figure out.
My shirts that I always buy now are this high neck.
High neck.
Yeah.
You're wanting to be more covered, it seems like. You like to kind of just be a little bit more modest.
Yeah.
Show the arms.
I wonder, I'm going to bring this to her.
Now, it's a bit big.
Yeah.
Oh, Dorothy.
I got something that I know that, you know, I think it's really, it's different. Because I know you're trying on very simple.
Oh, that's pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
That's beautiful.
That's really pretty.
I had to pull this dress for Katie that I can get a quick delivery on. And this dress was perfect dress. And she's also pregnant. I know that this is the kind of dress that she can really grow into.
Thank you, Dorothy.
Thank you.
I want to see it. Of course.
Okay, I want to show Abigail this.
Okay.
Yeah.
I feel good.
Yeah.
I feel really good.
And it's that sheeny. Are you crying?
He's gonna.
Why are you crying?
Oh my God! Don't do this. Sorry. You look amazing. I'm getting chills. I'm sorry. Katie and I connected immediately from the beginning, and when she put this dress on, something happened. I just got all the feels. So how do you feel?
I love it. And it's sheath, but not sheath.
But not sheath. You have like this, like kind of like covering, right?
A good amount of Spanx.
Yes. Oh, there will be no Spanx happening at the wedding. You're gonna let that little love show, honey. All right, show her. What do you think, Abigail?
You like it? It's like perfect, right?
It feels bridal.
Yeah. What do we think of this one?
I like it a lot.
Oh my God, it's gorgeous.
Looks like you're gonna marry Matt.
Oh no.
Oh no. Yeah, I think that's perfect.
It's not something I would have ever picked out, ever. But such a good surprise. I love the way it makes me feel. I love everything about it. I love it.
Am I asking you this question?
I have to call my daughter first.
Oh, that's right. We gotta call
Miss Kylie.
FaceTime Kylie. Okay. She says yes.
So we are going to FaceTime my daughter. I do want her to see it and get her approval.
Hi, Kylie, I'm gonna show you the dress, okay? Let us know what you think. Okay, listen to Uncle Shay Shay, okay? So, we all love it. Mommy loves it. It's more like thread work, it's not lace.
It's embroidery.
You see that? Okay.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it.
Okay, they're gonna ask us and you have to say it with me, okay?
Can we ask you the question? Ask you and Mommy the question? Okay, you ready? Kylie and Katie.
Are you saying
yes to the dress?
Yes. Oh, I miss you.
Adorable.
She's amazing.
I love you. I'll talk to you later, okay? I think Matt will love it. Kylie loves it, which is also really important. I love it. I feel beautiful. And I think it's modest enough, but sexy enough. Like right at that line, it's perfect.
I love working with Katie. I mean, listen, of course, she had a few challenges, but we found it, you know, so that's all that matters.